Hello, everyone. My name is GarretOakamber, and welcome to Left 4 Dead 2. It's been a long, long time since I've played Left 4 Dead, but I felt I really wanted that nostalgia, and I wanted to go back into it, so here we are. I think I may have forgotten how to play. Not really. That's right, you're always running. I forgot about that. I just felt I needed some good old-fashioned nostalgia. And I wanted to go back. And that's what I'm doing. And my mouse sensitivity is super high. I forgot about that. No, I actually wanted to go up here. Excuse me a moment. Hi. Okay. Let's not fuck up our first time after, what, how many years? I mean, I did play this, can I get that baseball bat? Thank you. I'm gonna take the baseball bat over the crowbar, just because we're not Gordon Freeman. My mouse sensitivity is actually way too high. I don't know how I played this before like this, but... Okay, that's good. Let's do that. Hey, fuck you. No respect. There is a boomer. He's upstairs. Sorry, pig. I'm sorry, pig. I had to shoot you. I always wondered what that closet was for. It's a great place for infected to spawn, but I am playing single player. Because I wanted to experience this game again. I wanted to do a video on it. Because I miss it. I miss when games were... Well, I mean, the concepts were brand new. This is definitely one of the best zombie games of all time because it induces a state of panic. It also gives us, well, something reminiscing... ooh, that's better. Something reminiscing Half-Life. It's a fucking... Hunter. Hey, Hunter. How you doing? There's also a jockey here. Okay. We're good. Bot's OP. I played this game forever. Oh, that's right. I've got spray. I forgot about that. I miss my custom spray. I have to learn how to do that again. I used to have this, like, Japanese girl with massive... Well, yeah. You get the idea. I would leave it around as my kill zone marker. Katana? Nah, I like the axe better. Katana's just meh. But yeah, I used to mark my kill zone, and on PvP, if you saw this happy-looking girl, you know, she's just smiling at you, well, you're probably gonna die. this game is so much fun. It's classically good. It's kind of weird to say that now, but Left 4 Dead is what I would consider now a modern-day classic game. And we got caught. Hey there, how you doing? Hi, hi. You're wondering why Zoe's a zombie? Well, she refuses to die. Hey, you. Another reason I wanted to play Left 4 Dead 2 is because of the melee weapons.
There's a subway station just
guys, there's
the
a
corner.
Pistol there if
reloading,
you need it.
Reloading. A pistol. A pistol to do things to the zombies.
Okay, she's over there. I was gonna say, she better not be on the stairs. Like, seriously. And that was pretty easy. This is normal mode, so...
Everyone inside! Cover me!
We're gonna heal ourselves so the bots don't take all the healing. There we go. Close the fucking door.
We did it!
Lewis.
Can you believe it?
For this video, I'm going to be doing, well, basically the entire No Mercy episodes, because I miss this game, and I just think every now and again it's good to go back. It's good to go back to something that you miss. Hi. Missed. My aim has not improved. I used to be so good at this game. Oh, so good. All those hours spent actually meant to heal myself, replenish my stash of ammo. I did not. I'm a fool. Hey there, how you doing? That's right, you can't use a flash. Can you use a flash? Yeah, you can. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. You're the best. Around. No zombies are gonna take you away and eat you now. You're the best. Around. Duh. Oop. There's a boomer. No. Don't do it, fatty. I did just do that. Oh, he's gonna explode and eat somebody. Don't do it. Don't eat my bacon. It's probably a waste of a Molotov, but whatever. It's just me and the NPCs. There's no guns. Really? There's normally guns here. Oh, this is not a good start. There's a pistol, but I don't want the pistol. Where? Where? I said. There's a pipe bomb. We'll take the pipe bomb. The biggest problem with bots is they don't really use consumables that much except for healing. Because they're stupid. Bill. Save me, Bill. Better shotgun. Better shotgun. Charger! This is the auto shotgun. One of my favorite weapons. There's another axe there, but we already have one, so we don't need it.
Ammo
there's
here.
Also a magnum pistol there, but I don't think we're going to be using that. Knock it off, Zoe. That's a tank. Why did I throw that?
Reloading.
Why? Why did I throw that? Easy tank. Easy tank. So easy. So easy and squeezy. Come on, Francis. Do the thing that you must do. Heal yourself. I believe in you. I enjoy this game. Why does this game calm me down? It used to terrify the shit out of me. I'm terrified of zombies. Ooh, combat sniper rifle. How do we? Okay, we do that. Sniper rifle is awesome. There's piercing shots, and they usually kill zombies in one hit. Headshots are super easy. Ugh. So meaty and gross. Boom. Think I forgot about you? Missed. Of course I missed.
Ammo here.
Shotgun is one of my favorites in this, but this gun as well. Obviously only in Left 4 Dead 2. There is a sniper hunting rifle in Left 4 Dead, but it pales in comparison to the other guns because it doesn't get an upgrade. Going to destroy you. Don't make me. Oh, I thought that was a witch. I was going to be like, that's a witch, that's a witch, that's a witch. That would have been bad. Come on. Got this. Got this. Don't you dare.
Here they come.
Bill. Bill. You're not supposed to die here. Damn it, Lewis. Lewis. God. You know what? Fuck you all.
Fire in the hole.
Yep. This is how you play this game. You use the bots to their fullest and then you kill them.
Get off! Get off!
I'm sorry. We can make it. We can make it. We can make it. I believe in us. Ah, no. Oh, how dare you teleport to me? No. Let's close the door on Francis. Thank you, Francis.
Guys, get inside.
Inside. What is he doing? He's just like...
Everyone inside!
Got it. Okay. Well, that was easy. Bill. Jesus. So rude.
Nice.
He just shoves Lewis out of the way. He's like, I'm getting in here. I'm old and entitled, damn it. Bah! Okay, Francis, you probably should grab the health, because that's going to happen. I'm going to want to heal Bill, and then you're going to grab the health. Francis, I'm going to trust you. Don't grab it.
Wait up, this will only
don't
take
you
a
dare.
Second.
Francis, do it.
I know we got to move, but I got to heal you.
I'm serious, man. Fine. I was worried he's gonna grab the fucking health from me. Be like, no, you don't get it. Body shots. Oops, sorry. You. You, clearly you. Missed, because we're awful. I could have used those pills. Whatever game. Whatever game. There's a katana there. I'll take the adrenaline.
Weapons
guys,
over here.
Look. Yeah, see, this is the hunting rifle. Now, it's powerful. But the aim is shit. The aim is shit, and... It's not as strong as this, because this has the ability to shoot multiple times. There is still a reason to use it, it's just no one ever uses that one. Why would you use the hunting rifle when you have this new gun? Classic Left 4 Dead didn't have this gun. Oh, mouse sensitivity is way too high. Kinda has to be, though. It's okay, we got this. Ow. You've got this, guys. Don't you dare shoot the gas station. Bots will do it. Don't believe me? Played this game for hours and hours. I used to do nothing but play this game. There was a time where there just weren't many Xbox games, and I didn't really care. Well, I mean, I should say there were a lot of games, but I didn't care for them. So I played this game a lot, because it was fairly good. Left 4 Dead, Left 4 Dead 2. See you later, guys. Harry! Harry, you're a wizard! Boom. And shit. Boom. Missed. We got this. Oh, there's a jockey. Zombies don't know what they want to do. One thing I was disappointed about Left 4 Dead 2 is, although they included the original game in Left 4 Dead 2, with a lot of improvements, it also seems like a downgrade because a lot of the original zombies that really fit the area. Ooh, it's a big guy. I'm sorry, you were in the way.
Weapons over here.
We got this. We got this. We can do this, guys. We're doing good. We got puked on, but... a lot of this... Fuck me.
Come on, this way. Grenade! Reloading!
We gotta kill that, tank. Not gonna be able to if they're just... No, Bill.
Watch out.
Bill. I got you, Bill. I got you, Bill. Zombies always got you.
Get up. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
I need you. Yeah, a lot of, like, the doctors or police officers or just citizens in general that are in the original, like, they fit the map. They're not in Left 4 Dead 2 at all. And that's a real shame. And I actually think a lot of the bodies, like, the clutter. Oh. Fuck you! Jesus.
Reloading.
Yeah, they're just, it seems a little bit, empty. At times, because you don't... I mean, it's not empty because there's zombies, but it's empty of the previous owners of this city. They just reuse the zombies from Left 4 Dead 2. And that's a huge disadvantage in my book. Let's see, shit. Oh, it's poop. It's all poop down here.
The subway smelled bad, but
yeah,
this...
Stinky poop.
Very
stinky poop. Nothing in here. Usually nothing in there. Missed. Missed again.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Hi.
Ammo here.
Always reload as much as you can. Always reload. Ow! Stop it, you fat ass.
Incoming.
Ow. No, not again. I'm having flashbacks already.
Reloading.
We good? Good? Yes, we are. Okay, let's go. Teammates aren't going up. You damn bots. You damn dirty bots. Take the boomer vial. That could prove very useful. Are you trying to heal me? Stop it. You're going to get me killed. Eh. It's okay. I'm in here.
First aid here.
You can hang on to it. Don't you dare leave me alone. That's what you get. Save me, there's a Chucky! Oh no! Yay, we did it. Again, Left 4 Dead is very relaxing. I don't know why. It's I guess it's relaxing because it's reminding me when it was brand new, and it's just that nice nostalgic feeling. It's like a nice warm blanket, very cozy, the hot chocolate. I actually did that in the winter. I would play Left 4 Dead in my room and just cuddle up, bunch of pillows, maybe some snacks. So much fun. Made me miss a shot. Fuck you. Oh. The Achilles tendon. The weakness of all fleshy goopy zombies. Another thing I like about the sniper rifle is it forces you to use so much ammo, like, just enough to get the job done. Not like the other guns where you start spraying everywhere because you're panicky as shit. There's nothing in here. Where'd the fucking bitch go? It's not her.
Here.
I always love the ambience of Mercy Hospital. Oh!
Reloading.
Fucking spitter. Bitter. You hit him from behind, you actually get an execute. Ugh.
Weapons nasty. Here.
Little known fact, all the blood textures and... these are some of the classic bodies. You see how they just don't match? they don't match. little known fact. Oh, big guy. Francis, he's taking you for a ride, Francis. He loves you. Bye, Lewis. I'm kidding. I'll help you out. Fucking boomers over there.
Did you see that?
Fucker. He's just waiting for me.
I'm gonna explode and make a big boom boom.
Boom.
I'm reloading.
Missed. It's awful.
Reloading.
Okay. Your doctor will see you. Reloading. Goodbye. What was I talking about? I can't remember. I'm just losing myself in the game. I love it. I love it.
Reloading.
You're done. Oh fuck. Yeah, listen to Bill. They're coming in. They're already here. We must kill them. We must put them in the gulag. Well, they did put a few zombies in a hospital. Oh no, that's right. There is a couple of ambulances in the last in Left 4 Dead 2. Oh, that didn't hit anyone. I fucked up big time. There's a few hospital gown zombies, not many though. Not like the first game. Like in this hospital area alone, there's like a shit ton of them. Fresh infected. Very creepy. Ow. It burns. Stop it. Stop. Fuck you. God damn it. Man, I'm a zombie, I swear. I swear I'm a zombie. No, I want to close the door, damn it. Bye. Gonna leave you behind, Lewis. 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 Get the fuck in the elevator. Lewis. Lewis. Ugh. There's also more, like, throwables and pickup items in the original game. Since they didn't have melee weapons, you had to improvise a lot. I didn't see any air tanks or explosive objects of any description. It's a little sad about that.
The commentary and the Bill and the shit. Hi there, Bill. How you doing?
Okay, we are on the roof. Oh, I can't move. No! Couldn't move because my fucking keyboard froze up. That's lovely. Kill these guys. Of course you would naturally take the painkillers from me. Because you're an asshole. Yeah! There's a boomer. Oh, he's down. He is down. Ow! Stop it! Stop it!
Reloading.
It's hard to imagine if this was before DayZ. This was before.
Oh, oh, oh! There's a tank! No, there's a tank! Run away!
Oh, you're boned. I'm sorry, you're in the way. Oh God, my keyboard. Why? Are you doing this to me, keyboard? We got it. It's fine. Bill.
Got it.
Bill. Come here. Where's Bill? Oh, you're over here.
Stay
the fuck?
Still. I can help you.
I'm a zombie. I'll help you. And yeah. It's okay. I'm already dead.
I used to install all kinds of mods for this. As soon as it came out for PC, I was playing a few different modded versions of the game, and ultimately, I don't like playing too many mods in Left 4 Dead.
Come on, everyone in here!
I like the visual stuff, where you change the appearance of a character, like I did here, of course. Get the fuck inside. But I don't necessarily like weapons, skins, I don't like voice packs. They can be funny as hell, but as a YouTuber, you want to be careful what you put into your game. For obvious reasons, the Darth Vader "no" for the Hunter was hilarious, but don't necessarily want to piss off LucasArts. They've been pretty cool for the most part, but I don't want to incur their wrath in case, well, it's Disney now, right? So I'm like, oh, buttocks. There was a buttocks. Axe the buttocks. Axe the buttocks, a question. Don't want to incur the wrath of Disney if I don't need to. Or LucasArts. Not that I don't necessarily think they still own the rights to that, but they might. If you didn't know, Star Wars is now owned by Disney. This is a fact. Okay. Fuck you! Screw that. Wow, okay. Sorry, Bill. Ugh. Ugh, they're just so gooey. The zombies are gooey zombies. It's nasty. It's obscene. It's like they just fall apart. You touch them with one thing. You shoot them, parts go flying. Some weird phantom bullets going on here.
I'm reloading.
I'll either shoot a zombie and it doesn't die, like it doesn't hit it, or I'll shoot a zombie and the fucking bullet ricochets like there was a barrier or some bullshit. God, I miss the fucking zombies jumping on this glitch. That was hilarious. If an enemy jumped or got near you, you could actually launch them with the fucking gun. The mounted gun would launch them. It's hilarious. I miss it. I miss it a lot. Brings me back. But we're almost done No Mercy. I want to play this again, like, more. I would. But it just, I haven't had the time, and it's not the most popular video content right now. Wait. Oh, I have to click it again. Sorry, I'm dumb. I missed the old map, though. There used to be a corridor here, but they made it more open to make it fair for the zombies.
Incoming.
I'm going to kill you all. How dare you shoot me? I may look like a zombie, but I assure you, I am on your side. I axe you. I know it does, doesn't it? That doesn't look right. No shit. If you actually jump on a zombie's head, they will die. There should be an achievement. Do it like Mario, or actually, now that sounds a little gross. Be like the plumber. Where if you do that to like 10 enemies or some, or 100 enemies, you get a achievement.
Francis!
I saved you.
Reloading.
I saved you people. You owe me your lives. Okay, there's gonna be a tank. Question is, where will the tank appear? I did not shoot him, that's bullshit. Come on zombies. Yeah, there's something very therapeutic about this. I'm getting this serious, like, calming sensation playing this game, because it's one of those games that, like Morrowind, is so near and dear to my heart, and it just brings me back. I'm really enjoying this. It's a lot of fun.
Weapons here.
Boom. Trying to kill some zombies. Take it fucking names.
Oh, we get vomited on. Well, if you were looking for a no vomit run, this is not it.
Egg cut.
We do damage. This isn't like a pooper zombie.
Pooper!
And he just like craps everywhere. Drinks out feces. That's another thing too, you have to imagine how gross a zombie really is, because they're a rotting corpse, which is really bad. Most people can't stand in a room with a rotting body. But now you put in like fucking all the pants have been unloaded, because they're corpses, you know, that's what happens to dead bodies.
Ammo here.
And you have a zombie that likes to projectile shit in your general direction. I will burn you all! It's okay. I don't
grabbing
know what
a pipe
doing.
Bomb.
I'm just throwing shit.
Got it.
Am I the first person to... Hey, I burned it to death. Cool. I keep, like, wanting to zoom in with the right mouse button, but I keep fucking up and realizing that's the shove. I used to be so used to that. Yeah, stop it. Thank you. Different angles. Boom. You can't handle the minigun. No one can. No one can handle the minigun. Except for me. Boom. Nope, missed. It's too slow. It's too fucking slow. Hopscotch this, motherfucker. How about that? I think there will be another. I think there will be another tank, if I remember correctly.
Fire in the hole.
As long as I don't accidentally unleash that in this general direction, I'm fine. Ugh. God. So hard to kill something when your NPC allies are murdering everything the second it shows up. Which is okay, I mean, Left 4 Dead is quite playable single player, and I prefer it in single player. Playing with friends wouldn't be bad. There's the tank.
Fire in the hole!
And he is going to roar and groan. Bitch.
Time to start some fires.
Grenade!
Reloading! Reloading!
Grenade!
Chances are fine.
Woo!
I love that.
Come on, let's go!
Let's get the
hell out. Oh, I remember there was like videos like in the early days of YouTube of how to get in this room down here, and there is actually a way to get in there, but I don't remember. If I'm not mistaken, I think there is actually like a there's something in there.
Just go, go.
Yeah. Bill. No. I'm sorry. Sorry, Bill. Hey there, Mr. Captain Pilot, how you doing? Good time? No. No! I tried to save you, I'm sorry! Francis! Oh well. Oh, there's a fucking tank. Yeah, so that's Left 4 Dead. Left 4 Dead 2. And I just felt like revisiting this because it was so enjoyable to play this game when it first came out. And I'm hoping for Left 4 Dead 3 someday. The chances of that are pretty slim. But if they ever make a Left 4 Dead 3, they've got to really consider where they want to go with it. I mean, you can only make the same game so many times. And I think that's one of the reasons why there hasn't been a Left 4 Dead 3 in a long time. But ultimately, I would like to see a change of pace. I would like to see the open world version of this that they originally were going to make.
they deemed it too ambitious, and they felt it was a little bit, there's just too much fluff at the time. They wanted to make it as simple as it can be to get from point A to point B, which is fine, and it's worked. But I would like to see something that will just blow your mind away. And I'm hoping when Left 4 Dead 3 comes out, or if it still is, because they did, Valve did confirm it a while back, but it's been years now. And I mean, unless it's like fucking next gen, holy shit, what is this awesomeness? There's not really a chance that we're going to hear about it anytime soon in any regard, whether it is in fact still coming out or what it is, what it's going to entail. But one can wonder what the next Left 4 Dead game is going to be, or at least Left 4 Dead like game. Vermintide is a really good successor in that respect, but I'm curious to see where Left 4 Dead goes in the future, or anything similar to it. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let me know in the comments below. Like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. I will see you in another video. They're all just vomiting and shit. It's so gross, but zombie apocalypses aren't a pretty sight. I love seeing this intro screen for Left 4 Dead 2, though. It was just like, oh my god, there's so many zombies. And it's true, there's more zombies on screen in this game than there were in the last. That's why I want another one. See you later.